Welcome to the Max Planck School Matter to Life, a joint graduate program of German universities and research organizations. Let's take a closer look at a few of our partner institutions in Heidelberg.
Welcome to Heidelberg, one of the many locations of the Max Planck School Matter to Life. This small romantic town is considered one of the most beautiful cities in Germany. While beauty is on the eye of the beholder, Heidelberg is for sure one of the sunniest cities in Germany due to its location in the southwest of the Republic. In addition to its beauty and warmth, Heidelberg has something else to offer, namely the oldest university in Germany. Next to the famous university, Heidelberg is also home to four of the numerous Max Planck School locations in the country.
We are interested in developing systems which are lifelike. So altogether we are four institutions in Heidelberg participating in the program, which is the University of Heidelberg, the German Cancer Research Institute, DKFZ, the Heidelberg Institute of Theoretical Studies, HITS, and eventually our Max Planck Institute for Medical Research. The last one is my research institute, where my research is happening, and we are strongly focused on trying to understand how cells can be built synthetically.
Synthetic cells are also the focus of my research group at the Center for Molecular Biology of Heidelberg University. Together with my group, we work on the biophysical engineering of synthetic cells using DNA and RNA nanotechnology, as well as techniques like microfluidics and 3D laser printing. Are you interested in what we do here? Well, then you should think about also becoming part of the Max Planck School Matter to Life. Since 2018, the Max Planck Schools have been offering young and ambitious researchers the opportunity to pursue their graduate studies in our unique network. And all of our labs are open to international graduates from all over the world to join us to pursue exciting research projects together with us in this really unique network. Here in Heidelberg, we explore biological questions through the lens of physics and chemistry. You see, Heidelberg is really a fascinating science hub in the field Matter to Life.
Being a part of Max Planck School Matter to Life in Heidelberg is really cool. Particularly I like the lab rotations the most because they help you to understand what kind of topic you like before deciding or committing. So in my case, I tried out Heidelberg and Munich, different groups, and in the end I decided to stay here because I found it cool. The study conditions in our program are also amazing. We work with state-of-the-art technology, and this can really help us to develop into great scientists and help us in whatever future we decide to choose. Another big advantage of the program, particularly important for students, is that the financial cost is fully covered by the program. And you don't have to have a part-time job or think about where you're getting your financial resources for food or for living. And you can just focus on your science and essentially don't worry about the rest.
For the social life for students, Heidelberg has a lot to offer. Did you know that 1 in 4 inhabitants study here? This gives us a lot of opportunities as students and a lot of stuff to do here. We can sit by the Neckar with a great view, but also there are a lot of restaurants and nice cafes, nice clubs. It's also very convenient to go anywhere else, which we also do with my friends from Matter to Life School. Whether in Heidelberg or somewhere else, we always have the greatest time, and I'm very happy to be surrounded by these people and to have great time with them.
The Max Planck Schools are an excellent PhD program to kickstart your career.